Filipinas de mi corazón, tus hijos jamás permitirán que ya si te robé tu bienestar y libertad. Alam mo ba na ang original na letra o lyrics sa kantang Bayan Ko ay hindi naman talaga Tagalog? Mabuhay or kamapangaluwid kayo. If you're new to this channel, my name is Kirby Rallo and I'm a historian and co-founder of the Balosan Center for Filipino Studies at the University of California. And in this channel, I create videos on history, culture, people, and sometimes even food. And today, we'll dig deeper into the roots of the patriotic Filipino song, Bayan Ko. Bayan Ko, or in English, My Country or My Nation or My People, is a patriotic revolutionary song that Filipino people from all sides of the political spectrum love to sing to express our love for the motherland and the fire within us to fight for the freedom of our people. We've been singing it from all ages for over 100 years, yet most of us do not really know where it came from. So saan nga ba talaga nagmula ang makabayang awiting Bayan Ko? Ang Tagalog version nito na pamilyar sa ating lahat ay isinulat ni Jose Corazon de Jesus o mas kilala bilang si Joseng Batute. Isinulat niya ito noong 1920s at inilapat sa musikang likha ni Constancio de Guzman. Ngunit lingit sa kalaman ng karamihan, hindi ito ang orihinal na tula. The original Bayan Ko was not written in Tagalog and it was not even written by a Tagalog poet. In fact, it was written originally in Spanish by a Kapampangan revolutionary general, Jose Alejandrino. General Alejandrino wrote the poem sometime between 1898 and 1902 during the heat of the Filipino Revolution and the war against US imperialism. Ang tulang ito ay isinulat ni General Alejandrino para sa saswelang walang sugat ni Severino Reyes, isang dulang makabayan laban sa imperialismo. And if you really read and look into the original Spanish poem by Jose Alejandrino, you will be mind blown by the fact that in its roots and in its very core, it is more than just a patriotic song for the love of the motherland. In reality, the original Spanish poem by Jose Alejandrino, Nuestra Patria, is a fiery protest against US imperialism. Like, literally, calling out Uncle Sam for its treachery, for trampling and subjugating the freedom of the Filipino people. Isa naglalagablab na tula tungkol sa kapayapaan at kalayaan na niyurakan at ninakaw ng Estados Unidos. Isa itong tula o awitin na nagpapaalala sa atin na hindi pa rin tapos ang laban para sa tunay na kalayaan ng ating mamamayan at para sa makatarungang kapayapaan sa ating inang bayan. General Alejandrino wrote the poem as a protest against the brutal Philippine-American War and against the genocide and the American occupation of the Philippines that followed. And since then and throughout history, from the first quarter storm to EDSA People Power and the present-day protests and patriotic events, this song has been the anthem steering the fire within the hearts of every Filipino, fighting for freedom, fighting for the motherland, fighting for justice and peace for its people, for our people. And one more thing before I go, let me just read to you the original words of the Spanish poem, Nuestra Patria. Nuestra patria filipina cuya tierra es de oro y púrpura, tantos tesoros guarda en su lar que tientan al ultrador, y es por eso que el anglosajón con vil traición la subyuga, patria mía en prisión, sacúdete del traidor. Aún el ave libre en su volar llora cuando en la jaula está, cuanto más nuestra patria de amor al verse sin paz ni dignidad. Filipinas de mi corazón, tus hijos jamás permitirán que ya si te robé tu bienestar y libertad. Ibon man may layang lumipad, kulungin mo at umiiyak, bayan pa kayang sakdal dilag, ang di magnasang makalpas. Filipinas de mi corazón, tus hijos jamás permitirán, kaya si te robé, tu bienestar y libertad. And that is it for me today. If you like this video and learned a thing or two, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to help me make more videos like this, please be my patron or get a copy of my book, Dakalpong Salamat. See you next time on Tagalog Kita Kits and Ikapampangan, Mikitix.